Hey YouTube. Okay, so, like, I have this song on my wheelchair right now that says, I mean, it's one of my favorite quotes, but it is, you are given this life because you are strong enough to live it, which I love, but, I don't feel very strong right now. Like, I was transferring, off the toilet, and I'm not gonna cry because I put makeup on today, you know, and I have, like, my two weird eyes, you know, and all that stuff, so I'm not gonna cry, but I don't feel strong at all. I feel like, I feel like I need to be working out with Nancy, for one. Like, I was getting off the toilet, this is what happened, I was getting off the toilet, and then, I didn't even have the strength to lift my body up, like, really off the toilet. I was just so weak. And then, I ended up kind of pushing the cushion off of my, trying to get this. I don't want you guys seeing everything I'm doing here. I'm still trying to finish getting dressed, but I wanted to talk. Okay, so anyway, I ended up pushing the cushion off of the seat of the wheelchair instead of picking my butt up and placing it on to the cushion. So, anyway, I'm sitting on the bare metal of the wheelchair seat, and then, I came over here to the couch, got off the bare metal, so now I'm on the couch. Just trying to, like, finish pulling all my layers up because, you know, I had to go out and get groceries today and my wheelchair is my car, unfortunately. So, I don't know where was I going with that. Anyway, like, I'm trying to get, okay, so I had tights on. That was probably what I was getting at, anyway. Okay, so I had tights, or I have tights. Tights, and then socks, and then, like, I had leggings. Well, not really leggings, but, like, bike short kind of things. But they were, like, the girly type that, I don't know, I think they were trying to control top my booty. And so, like, shape it and stuff, which, you know, would be great if I actually cared about the shape of my booty, but, you know, it's just there to, sit. Yeah, I sit all the time, you know, I just need it to be, you know, good for sitting, you know, which I'm sure would be good. Like, I need to work out, but This is the real problem. Like, I know why I'm so weak. It's because I don't eat very good. Like, I need to get so much better at eating. And I think that when I'm done making this video, when I get my pants and stuff finally up, which hopefully they will get up, I think I'm going to. I had, like, a little mini skirt, but I think I'm gonna take that off and just put it over my head, you know, and put it on that way. That way I don't have to, like, pull it up over my legs. Anyway, this is another thing I was thinking about in the bathroom when it was taking forever. My nurse asked me the other day, like, have I thought of getting, I think it's called a Foley's, the catheters that stay in, where, like, I would just pee into, like, a bag that would probably be sitting between my legs or something, and, you know, that way I don't have to, since, like, my fingers, I can't feel, and they're getting worse by the moment, and then, my bladder, like, is so, you know, messed up, and, you know, it has MS too, and so, anyway, like, between the two of us, we just, could benefit, possibly, from something like one of those catheters that just stays in all the time, and where I would just, you know, pee into a bag that's between my legs, and then, you know, I would just have to use the restroom, and, you know, just dump the bag or whatever, you know, I don't know, but that's a possibility, you know, and I need to think about it, because, like, I need to think about what's going to be the most practical for, like, reality, you know, because even though, like, I have fun, and I like dancing around town and stuff, and doing all the positive things that I do, I also have a very real disease, and a very real progressive disease, and, you know, it's progressing, and, so I need to, the purple pillow. My mean face, like a pillow or something. Okay. Hold on. Now, how's that? Let's see. Come on, let me figure. It went all lit up. Okay. So now, like, I've got my leggings up almost all the way. I still have to get them over my booty. And, I need that. Unlock the door for my kids. Because they're coming. Okay. Yeah, I think that was my thigh. Lucky you. Oh well. Oh well, this is my life. It's like a life of forced exhibitionism, you know? I don't know. Anyway, there was a guy I knew that was an exhibitionist, and I went to a couple of places with him. But, come on, like, I think it's kind of stuck in between the flight risk. So hard right now, because my foot's stuck. Okay, maybe, but I'm gonna take off the little bike short things. Because, why? But anyway, so I would not be an exhibitionist by choice, but my life kind of forces me to. I've had, you know, numerous occasions where nurses had helped me with showering and, sponge baths or whatever. You know, that's my life. And, you know, then there's, like, stuff like this, you know, but, well, I could show, like, the positive, happy, you know, side all the time, which is, there definitely is, and all the time there is, like, even when I get all, you know, have moments like this, I still realize this isn't forever, and this too shall pass, right? As the Bible says. And, you know, I just move on. I repeat all those lines to myself, like all those quotes, like, the struggle brings strength, and, you know, this one that's on the chair right now, like, you were given this life because you are strong enough to live it, but, like, man, you know, how strong do they think I am? Whoever gives out lives, like, I don't know. I mean, you say I'm strong enough, but am I really strong enough? But, you know, I am so far. That's the important thing. Okay. So far, I am. So far, I'm strong enough. And, wow, my eyes is still so weird. Yeah, I'm strong enough to live. And I can find ways to make living even easier, and I will cross the bridges as they get here, and I will, you know, celebrate each moment of life that I have to live, and the stuff like this, when you have days where you can't even get off the toilet, and you fall over more than you stand up. Then we just, I don't know, what do I tell myself? That I must be really getting strong. You know, if the struggle brings strength, and I spend the majority of my time struggling, then, woohoo, I'm gonna be buff, right? So I'm gonna be the strongest person ever. I'm gonna be my woman. Oh, okay. So now, at least, get my skirt down. Come on, skirt. You can do it. Okay. So now, at least, when my kids come, then at least I'll have covered my booty. And, but I still have to get back in the chair. Have to get the cushion on and then get back in the chair with the cushion on it. And then I need to unlock the door. What else do I need to do? Okay. Whoa, that was weird. Felt like something was sliding, but I don't know if it was or not. Like, sometimes I think I get a little bit of, what is it? Is it dizziness when you feel like, well, dizziness, okay, vertigo is when you feel like you're standing still, but the world is moving around you, right? And dizziness is when you feel like you're moving and the world is standing still. Okay, so sometimes I think I get moments of, like, that was just, I don't know, I guess, no, that would have been vertigo, that would have been the world moving around me, that it felt like, but maybe the blanket just was slipping, you know, I don't know, I should watch the video. If it wasn't so long and boring, then I would watch it and find out what happened, but I just get bored, like, halfway through my videos, or sometimes not even halfway. Sometimes I do watch them. But, you know, like one time I watched something, and at the very end of it, I was crying. And I was like, what? You know, that's me. But it was really good. Like, I don't know what I say. Sometimes I just, like, when I ramble, I have moments of insight into, come on,
own body. Okay, this is probably really good for me. I definitely need to stretch out. I'm feeling myself. I'm really screwing up. Because, I'm not stretching on a regular basis. I'm not, working out on a regular basis. It is killing me. You know, it's making me so weak and, I'm losing my range of motion. I was trying to put my hands over my, over my head and stuff, and, I wasn't doing it, and it's because of me, because, you know what, I could get physical therapy or whatever, and, have people showing up every day, but, you know what, I have enough nurses and therapists or whatever, I have enough people that show up every day. I don't want to do more physical therapy. I know what I need to do. I have Nancy, I should work out with her. I have, that dance thing. I found that Matt Stefani guy, and I need to learn that dance, and that would help my, core strength and stuff like that, and my arms and stuff. I have to do it. I have to force myself to do it every day, and it sucks because, I'm not one of those force yourself to do anything kind of people. I decided long ago that I don't like being forced to do stuff. I was in a situation that had become increasingly abusive, and I was forced to do many things that, that I regret and stuff now, but, you know, I just did what I had to do to survive, and I'm glad I did, and I'm glad I did survive, but anyway, but I don't like being forced to do stuff, and, so whether it's me forcing myself to do something or someone else, either way, I don't like it. So now, the lighting is horrible, but that way at least you can see what I'm doing. Okay, right now I'm just exhausted from struggling. This is why the struggle brings strength. However, I have stuff that I need to do. So I need to get up. I'm going to now, you can be back there. Okay, so now I'm going to get in my chair so I can get stuff done. And I do know how to get in my this chair with the cushion on and all that stuff. So at least that's good. I gotta pull my sock up. It's kind of, I wasn't showing the beauty of the sock. So I got it. Okay. Now I'm going to, I gotta take the little, I had those bike short things. I'm gonna take off. My left leg still keeps getting stuck, under the footrest, but I don't want to, I could just move the chair, but I don't want to, because it's in a good position, actually, if I would just keep my feet, if they would just be good. Alright, come on, girl, you can do this. I know you're working as hard as you can, and I'm sorry I'm being so mean. I know you're not my mean girls, you're just my girls who, are hurting. So, let's do this. Come on. We can do this. Gotta get my legs. Gotta get them on the chair. Okay, so my left leg, I'm trying to get it up and on the footrest where it stays on the footrest without, spasming. because if it spasms, that leg spasms, then it's going to throw me off. I'll throw my body back, and I'll have to start this whole process again. Okay, so far, so good. I think it's on the footrest. A little bit at least. Now I need to get my right leg onto the chair. Sorry. Gonna back you up. Okay. And then the whole thing started falling out. Okay. Here we go. Alright, I need to get into the wheelchair. So, first off, I take my right leg and one left leg. The left leg is thinking about getting stuck under again, and I really would like to avoid that. Okay, and body. My body wants to fall completely over. Okay, so I have to get this leg, like, all the way across. Okay, here we go. Here we go. It's going. Yeah. All right, so then, now, I can sit up. See, this is what I need to work out. Nancy, it's abs and all the other muscles. Okay. Oh, now. Okay. All right. Now, it looks like it, it's kind of still. It's in a bad position for transferring because it's not, like, I don't want it to get stuck in between the couch and the wheelchair, or my pool stick. That's what it will be stuck between. That's what it's getting stuck between right now. But if I can get it, like, I like to get it a little bit on the lip of the chair seat cushion. It doesn't have to be all the way on there, but if it's on at least a little bit, then it'll help my body just get in the right position. But yeah, okay, let's see. Come on, buddy, come on. I saw an intersection today, and the firefighters waved and stuff. Hopefully the cops did too. They should. They're my heroes too. But the firefighters, that was good. They're my brothers. Except they aren't really. Like, my foot now is getting stuck in between the cue stick and the couch. It's like the heel of it is finally. Okay. Sometimes my body now is gonna get stuck again. Come on, bud. You can do it. You can do this. You can do this, buddy. You can do it. Oh, remember that video I made that one time of why? Like, why? I was late all the time. This is another reason. Like, transfers can be difficult. Now, I do have a transfer board, which I guess
I should be using right now, especially when I'm so weak. But I'm so weak because I haven't eaten right. I haven't drank right. Like, I just need, I need to put fuel in my body so I have the energy to do what I need to do. Because this is getting really old, really fast. By the way, I need to get a microphone because I've noticed when I do watch bits and pieces of my videos that the sound quality sucks because my microphone on this camera or on this like laptop isn't very good. And so, anyway, I need to get a microphone too, which is why, like, another reason why I think I'm going to really solicit my ad space on, on next door, like the neighborhood site. Like, I'm gonna see if some company, like manager, owner, or something, if they can, if somebody will rent my ad space. Because it's a good idea. And, you know, I gotta do something. Not going too hot. So that is the deal. Okay, I'm gonna take a deep breath and I'm going to sit here for a second and ponder. Like, I mean, at least I'm on the chair, kind of. No, I'm on the couch. But at least I have clothes on. That's good. At least I know the door is locked, so. Or the little bike short things that I'm taking off. Just they were making me even more weak. Because, like, sometimes when you cut off circulation, I think that makes it even more.